Yo, what's up? Hit record, hit it. You see the red zone? This is Kid Story.
You gotta do it. We're in Vegas right now. We're carrying all the fast, kicking it, going to the palms, and then the playbook was at the top.
This is, you know how we do it. This is going on YouTube, and you want to come kick it? Because I'm trying to deal with the, you know, Hollywood's coming for me, you, and whoever signs up. Oh, no. You don't remember that contract? Shouldn't have signed it in blood. What you come for? Vegas, Sin City. Hey. You didn't even zoom in. You see what you're... I'm not foaming at the mouth, right? Good, 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 because you are good looking. But anyways, moving right along. This is Kid Scurry here at the Human Experience, where we got a lot of talent, a lot of poets, and a lot of musicians that came in here to entertain us, and we get 1 cent snapping tickles. Yeah, you wish. No, actually, I don't know the price for that, but it's a snapping tickle. It's some kind of food. I haven't had it yet, but it sounds like everybody enjoys it, so we might have one day. He reached them. Yeah! All right, now, what, yeah, snapping tickle, tickle me, snap that tickle, whatever it is. Sometimes she likes it, too. I like it with rum and doo-dee-doo. Anyways, now, Kid Scurry's back. Now, I'm gonna, did you hear about that new movie, ladies and gentlemen, that just came out? You hear about it? No, it's better than that. It's called Silence of the Hamburger. It's about a giant hamburger goes around and kills people and spits mustard in her eye because he's all pissed off at the human race because they hit his nephew, the cheeseburger. So the Burger King comes down and try to slay him. He gets his ass bit off too. Burger snack. That's all I wanted to do. Testy, 1, 2, 3, come back to the Human Experience. I'm Kid Scurry, c'est la vie. Peace.
We just hit the palm.
What's up, man?
Oh, we got the Ferrari on beat.